Something to pay close attention to when you're shopping for that new boat is safety, ride, and handling. Our patented Fast Tab hull provides all three of these things. FAST stands for Fin Assisted Safe Turn. It'll improve time to plane, fuel efficiency, and keep you safe in those high-speed turns. This Crownline 215 SS is equipped with a sport package. It comes standard with a stainless steel bow scuff plate, stainless horn grille cover, stainless rub rail insert, stainless pull-up cleats, six with Crownline letters embossed, crystal cap letters and logo, chrome over through-hull fittings, stainless transom accents, ski toe rail with eye, and a stainless steel trim piece on the back of the sun deck hinge to add more accent to the back of the boat. A four-step stainless steel telescopic swim ladder at the rear of the boat for easy entry and exit. Each 215 SS comes standard with a soft touch swim platform mat. Not only is it very comfortable for bare feet, it provides a non-slip finish that makes for safe entrance and exit off of the platform of the boat. Crownline's 215 SS is equipped with a full featured bow. Notice that the lean backs inside the bow of this boat are 100% upholstered. There's no open fiberglass, so this does maximize comfort. If you order the boat with a sport package, it comes with a flip-up armrest set on both sides, supported by a stainless steel hinging mechanism. Mentioning stainless steel, there are four cup holders in the bow of the boat that are all stainless steel. Instead of just a single grab handle, Crownline uses a custom-built, just for us, 24-inch grab rail on both sides. Storage is easy to access in the bow of the 215 SS because both seat cushions, port and starboard, are on a hinge. The underlying material on this seat cushion is black instead of white, so you don't have to worry about those unsightly water stains through the years of owning your boat. Pay close attention to the water damming edge underneath this seat cushion so any rainwater can be shed into the floor of the boat, tracked to the bilge, instead of on the items that you want to keep dry in this storage area. Many manufacturers in the industry today do not build their boats with a self-bailing anchor locker that's forward of the bow seating area in the boat. But we do in our Crownline 215 SS. Notice that this anchor locker lid matches all other aspects of the boat as far as color and diamond non-skid, like in the cockpit floor. There's plenty of room inside the anchor locker for your anchor and your anchor rope. We do have a recess tooled into the deck design so you can close your anchor locker lid with your anchor and your anchor rope deployed and then tie it off to your cleat, whether it be on the starboard or the port side of the boat. Crownline offers two different options for snap-in carpet. Shown here is Berber. The ski locker lid is hinged on the front. It's assisted by a stainless steel shock, and it has a rubber ski locker mat in the floor of the locker to protect your skis and wakeboards. The Crownline 215 SS has many unique attributes at the helm. A 12-volt outlet conveniently placed for charging cell phones, your horn switch, blower switch, all the other accessory switches, and two blank accessory switches for those aftermarket items you may want to add to the boat later down the road. They're accent tipped with black on top, black on the bottom, and chrome through the middle, with a light that indicates that that particular function of the boat is on. Tilt steering is standard on every boat model. Your seat slider on your bucket seat slides forward, so you have good access to the steering wheel and throttle arm so you can keep in control of your boat. 5-inch oversized dial gauges are standard as well. On the port side, you'll see you have your speedometer, your voltmeter, your fuel gauge. On the starboard, your tachometer, your oil pressure gauge, and your temperature gauge. Over on the right side of those two gauges would be your trim gauge, and beside that is your digital depth finder with outside air and water temperature. Sony stereos are standard in all Crownline boat models, with a CD player and auxiliary input for iPods, MP3 players, and so forth. Crownline offers easy access to either side of the engine from the top by our positive latching system on the sun deck. Let's take a look. You remove the port side and the starboard side, positive latches. Let the stainless steel shocks do all the work, raising up the engine hatch to get access to either side of the engine. If you need access to the front of the engine, take note there's two hinges on this rear bench seat base. It folds forward almost 90 degrees to provide access to the front of the engine to check those maintenance items like the serpentine belt, engine oil, those types of things that you need to check on a regular basis before you go boating for the day. Crownline's design team put together a very comfortable and sporty bucket seat that we use in all models. Let's take a look. Each boat seat comes standard with a color matched seat shield and logo. This particular boat is outfitted with a color matched interior and amethyst to match the exterior of the boat. Flip up bolster seating is standard on all bucket seats. So is a sliding mechanism that allows you to spin the seat 360 degrees to enjoy the company in the cockpit of the boat that you've brought along for that day on the lake. Crownline offers full beam rear bench seat and full beam sun deck, providing maximum comfort while on the water. The center walkthrough transom on this boat has a removable seat cushion for the bench seat, so you don't have to walk on this seat cushion or the sun deck cushion, prolonging the life of the upholstery of your boat. Keep in mind that the center sun deck cushion does not have to be removed to access storage on either side of the engine. We use a fingertip access latch on both the port and starboard side of the sun deck, providing easy access to either side of the engine that's finished. Take notice we use a stainless steel shock instead of a black painted shock, and we also use a black cushion underliner that won't show those water spots after you've used the boat a few years on the lake. The real message we want to deliver here today is to answer that one question to you, the consumer, on why you should buy a Crownline boat. The answer is simple. It's our long list of value-added features that add up to quite a combination. The four-step stainless steel boarding ladder on the back of the boat, where many boats only have a three-step ladder. The safety lid that folds over the top of that four-step stainless steel telescoping ladder. The soft-touch swim platform mat that also goes through the engine hatch and the rear bench seat in the cockpit of the 215SS that helps prevent slips and falls. The three-part build process that helps increase the storage space on the port and starboard side in the cockpit of the boat. The stainless steel cup holders, stainless steel grab handles, stainless steel windshield braces, stainless steel shocks on the sun deck, engine hatch, and ski locker lid. Hinges on all bow seat cushions, cockpit bench seat cushions for easy access to storage. Snap-in cockpit carpet. Awesome bow seating that's extremely comfortable with the optional flip-up bow armrests. These reasons all add up to why you should buy a Crownline.